Some people may consider it as being deceitful, but despite many opinions, that's not what makeup is all about. It's about building up confidence within and hiding many insecurities and flaws that we as women hate to have. No, we do not wear makeup to catch men's attention. We do it for ourselves. And any man is a fool to believe that we wake up every morning with glitter eyelids. Like, really? Are you dumb? Who wakes up like that? But anyway, it's time to put a stop with all the makeup bashing. It's unacceptable. If I want to contour my face and look like Picasso himself used my face as a canvas, then that's what I'm going to do. Because I am a work of art, like, look at me. I'm almost as good as Beyonce. Makeup indeed is a work of art itself. It shows how creative you can be, coming up with many pieces of looks one by one. One day you may want to have a simple look, and the next a fearless queen who doesn't play any games. Slay queens, my name is Avia, and this I believe.